This stainless steel Alpina wristwatch has a lovely black glossy dial with silvered raised indexes and also tracks and signature in silver print to match. The watch is cased in a stainless steel two-piece case which has a polished finish. You'll see the Alpina crown to the side. As I turn the watch to the back, you'll see there's a screw down back which has the watch's numbering and some detailing. It's a manually wound watch, so it requires winding when being worn. In order to achieve this, you need to turn the crown away from you until the spring feels tight. Hand settings adjust in the normal manner. Just pull the crown out and turn the hands to the desired time.